Eight people arrested and four unregistered guns recovered when El Dorado County Sheriff's deputies and Sacramento police raided a party. Around 50 people were at the party in a rented Cameron Park house. Investigators say it was connected to an ongoing police gang investigation, and the names of the people arrested have not yet been released. Katie Johnston for CBS 13 News.